both sodium and chloride are important, but by themselves, they're not very useful to me. However, when you combine sodium and chloride, we get sodium chloride, or salt, which has tremendous value. So far, I'm assuming that you've studied P, and I'm assuming that you've studied FM, which are good courses, but by themselves, these courses will not make you an actuary. However, when you combine P and FM, you're in the process of making LTAM. Hi, I'm Dave from Coaching Actuaries. Once you learn how to combine probability with interest theory, you can create all kinds of interesting actuarial models, from insurance to pension, to long-term care, to annuities, to just about anything that involves risk. In another video, I share why you should care about LTAM. This exam changed my life, and it can change yours. Today, I'll explain the big picture of exam LTAM. The foundation for this exam is what you learned in P and FM. The main emphasis is how to combine these two topics into one model that you can use to model long-term risk. Of course, there is more. As I mentioned, you'll be exposed to a variety of ways to apply this model to different business frameworks. That means you'll learn technical terms for these businesses, so you'll be skilled in the finer points. You'll learn about different scenarios that can occur in a business and see how these scenarios can impact your bottom line. We review what we expect to occur and how that impacts profit. But we also consider how much we can deviate from these expectations, which introduces risk. Unfortunately, you'll learn a lot of notation because actuaries can say a lot in a little space. You may feel like you're learning a new language, but don't worry. There is logic behind it, and we walk you through step by step. Of course, there are a lot of formulas, but the good news is you won't need to memorize many because most exam questions require knowing basic principles rather than memorizing formulas. Knowing basic principles is even more important because LTAM is part multiple choice and part short answer. This means they will test you on bigger problems that require more thought and effective communication. Again, don't worry. We will coach you to be confident on exam day. Studying LTAM is practical because you'll learn how to calculate the cost for all kinds of benefits, how to make sure you charge enough and save enough to pay these benefits, and to make sure that there is room for profit. Of course, there is no guarantee to profit, so you'll learn how to evaluate what drives profit higher or sinks profit to a loss, and what are the probabilities for each scenario. We'll invest about half the course building models for one person and one type of benefit. Once we get the basics, we expand to more than one person and more than one benefit. LTAM is all about dealing with change. Change in mortality, interest rates, and expenses. We're always asking why and what if. Learning how to model change and uncertainty is what makes actuaries, well, actuaries. Of course, LTAM won't be your final exposure to actuarial models. Once you pass this exam, you'll want to keep your notes because this is not the end of your modeling career, but the beginning. LTAM is your foundation that will open doors to learn more cool things and to live the actuarial dream.